Up goes the Taurus. They move into the turn exactly even. It's an incredible battle, but Barefoot pulls it out.
Hey everyone, we're about to kick off our 2021 Retro Point Series class. We're about to start the first bracket of the day, and we have Chris Ribali, our defending Point Series champ from last year. He's going to give us our thoughts on the track. Chris, what do you think?
First jump is a little rough, going right into those cans right there. It seems like you bounce and you have to adjust, since these things love to bounce, as all you guys know. The key on this course here is to keep it straight. That's what it seems like it's going to be really tough to do. But the field's stacked today. We have a bunch of new trucks that came out. It almost looks like...
Sure.
Whoa! That's the way it should be. How did that even happen? Did he hit it at an angle?
He got too excited, hit the rim, and blew it up. And blew it up.
Okay, let's go up the S course.
Okay, we're doing S course. Oh, God.
Oh. Oh. Park it on the cans.
Right hand turn and blow up, he's